What's up mga Kuis, mga Ateis, welcome back sa aking channel. This is Kuis Alan. At ngayon araw, papanoorin natin yung official trader ng spin-off ng most successful animated series or animated movie series na Toy Story. At ito yung Lightyear. So kung familiar kayo kay Lightyear ng Toy Story, so this is the spin-off movie nung character niya. I have no idea kung ano yung magiging tagmo ng story nito. Kung magfo-focus siya dun sa kay Lightyear. I don't know. Panoorin na lang natin yung trailer. But kung nagko-curious tayo, kung nagko-curious kayo, at ako rin, nagko-curious din niya ako, kung ano yung ikutin nitong storyline ng Lightyear, panoorin lang natin official trailer at later ibibigay ko yung opinion ko regarding this. So let's go!
You're at work for a 4-minute flight. Isn't that something?
We're all ready if you are, sir.
Well, let's go find out at this point.
And we've got a breach in the perimeter.
Thank you. Buzz Lightyear mission log. After a full year of being marooned on this planet, our first test flight is a go. Get everyone home.
Good luck, Captain.
For Connie and you!
Roger that.
There's a star waiting in the sky.
Hello, Buzz. What? I am Sox, your personal companion robot.
We like to come and
we're being pursued by a... just a
massive robot! That was utterly terrifying, and I regret having joined you.
Buzz! Lightyear!
Let all the children begin.
I can provide sleep sounds if you like. I have several options. Summer night, ocean paradise, whale calls.
No. White nose is fine.
Very well.
Good night, Sox.
Good night, Buzz.
Okay, there you go. Napanood natin yung official trailer ng Lightyear. So itong like is the original origin story ng character na Buzz Lightyear ng Toy Story. So hindi siya laruan dito, pero yung story nung character na yon, 'di ba? So yun ang ginawa nila ng kwento or ginawa nila ng movie, yung kwento mismo ng toy, pero hindi siya toy dito. Tao siya, 'di ba? So ang ganda. Very spaceship ang dating niya. Mala Star Wars, pero hindi naman storong Star Wars siya. Pero everything was very good. The animation was expected din na maganda talaga kasi gawa ng Pixar. Mukhang exciting to. Nagkaroon ako ng interest. Kakaiba. Malayo siya doon sa typical Toy Story storyline. And ang ganda, even though kung titignan mo siya nang kapag mababaw ang tingin mo to sa trailer, para sa akin yung mga tipong mga spaceship stories, diba, na movies, diba, pero I think mas malalim ang ginawa nila dito. Pinokus nila yung story to by Flash, and basta maganda, as in exciting. Ito yung siguro yung mga few movies na i-release this year na I can say na napa-excite hintayin hanggang may release to sa sinehan. I can say this is so far the best movie so na may release ng Pixar after this past years. I'm not a fan ng mga na-release ng Walt Disney sa anong Pixar this previous year, like Encanto, yung whatsoever. I know, I'm not... pero, pasabihin nyo, ay, ano ba yan? Hindi, maganda naman yung manaunang animated series before this. Pero, hindi ako masyado na... I didn't get invested on those animated series. So, this one, mukhang mas invested ako dito sa like here na to. Maybe because... I'm a big fan of Toy Story and yung character ni Buzz Lightyear. So, ayan. So, I can't wait to see this movie na I think i-released by this year. So, let's see kung ano magiging tagpo ng storyline. Even though, sa akin, I'm excited for this, from this movie. So let's see kung na ipalabas na to, kung yung anticipation natin pa dito sa movie ma-achieve natin or mag-fail tayo, di ba? So yun lang. So thank you very much. So kung nagustuhan niyo yung official trailer ng Lightyear, please comment below. At kung nagustuhan niyo naman yung walang kwenta kong opinion, mag-comment kayo sa baba and we'll try to read all your comments. At kung may mga comments na kailangan kong sapatin, I will try to answer those. And if you have any requests, suggestion, or anything you want to share, please don't hesitate to comment down below and I will try to read it also. So there you go. So please, before I end this video, please don't forget these four things: comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channels. Dakay Alan Borja, Taalan Skishaw, at Pautin from the Vlogs. So good. There's a lot of variations of videos there. At kung ayaw nyo naman mga nakaka-toxic na videos about politics, hit yun na kayo sa something lighter na mababasman kayo. So, there you go. Thank you so much again and have a nice day to all. Bye-bye!